students really enjoy him, enjoy talking to him, glean great insights from him. He really does a good job of connecting with students.
No, he's a teacher's teacher. He teaches with the purpose that is the very mission of a Bible school, to equip young men and women to step out into this world for the name of Jesus for purposes of building up the church.
The two words, care and concern for students, he's a unique character. He brings some different twists. He doesn't do things always in normal ways.
He's very good at asking questions and making you think for yourself and learn how to think for yourself. Get ready for long, awkward silences in class because he won't give you the answer right away. He'll let you sit and think about it for a while.
He is a good teacher, mentor, and really exemplifies what we at Moody hope all of our professors will be.
This year's Faculty Citation recipient was born in Altoona, Pennsylvania in 1957. His loving parents, Bill and Jean, were devoted believers who modeled faithfulness and taught him and his sister Sharon what it was to follow Christ from an early age. As a young boy, the family moved to Michigan when his father became president of a national food service company. Bill often took clients to Michigan University football games for business, and our recipient grew up tagging along, becoming a lifelong fan of the yellow and blue. As much as Gregg enjoyed football, though, baseball proved to be the sport he loved to play, though he also excelled at basketball, playing for Southfield Christian in high school, where he graduated in 1976. Gregg initially attended Spring Arbor College, but soon discovered it wasn't a good fit. So in 1978, at the encouragement of his father, he transferred to Wheaton College, where he played baseball and was active in student life. He graduated in 1981 with a degree in psychology. After graduation, Gregg did a number of odd jobs, but was unable to find work in his field. Struggling to overcome feelings of doubt, Gregg accompanied his parents on a year-long mission trip to the Philippines, where he worked with a local youth group and even had the opportunity to teach Greek to Filipino pastoral students. Gregg began to slowly realize that God had uniquely gifted him as a teacher, as well as being a gifted communicator of God's Word. Gregg returned to Wheaton College, graduating with a master's degree in 1985, and began teaching part-time at the Moody Bible Institute a few months later, joining the faculty full-time January 1, 1987. He taught church history, history of doctrine and apologetics, and introduction to philosophy. Gregg met Mary Neff in 1987 at Moody, and they were married 3 years later. They have two children, William and Emily, and together, the Quiggles consistently open their home to students, offering homemade meals, theological debate, of course, Michigan football, and sometimes even auto care.
Well, I have a van, and he often calls this the van of death, but I came over to his house for a meeting one day or just to have dinner with his family, and so he took the van out, changed the oil in the van, and when I came back to my van, the oil was changed, the gas tank was full, his generosity, I could see that very tangibly through that.
Besides Gregg's teaching ministry in the classroom, he's also the resident expert on Moody Bible Institute history, its historical role in American evangelicalism, and of course, Mr. Moody.
When he makes reference to Moody Bible Institute, it will be the Moody Bible Institute. And when he makes reference to D.L. Moody, it is always Mr. Moody.
If you came to him, just ask him anything about Moody and the development of Moody Bible Institute, after a while, you'd think he knew Mr. Moody. You'd think he'd spent time with him. And you'd think he caught his vision and began to understand what Moody wanted for this school to be.
Gregg earned a second master's degree, this time in historical theology from Marquette University in 1996, and a PhD from Open University in the UK in 2010. In recent years, Gregg has expanded Moody's study abroad program, which annually sends 150 students around the world to study subjects such as church history, theology, and the Bible in the very places they occurred.
I appreciate that he's in it for the long durée. And you know, there's something about the truth being lived through generations that reminds us of what the gospel really is. That which I received, the first importance, I delivered unto you. That's what Gregg does, and he's done it for a long time. And that's been helpful for me to keep in the harness and keep going.
The Alumni Association is pleased to present the 2017 Faculty Citation Award to Dr. Gregg Quiggle, D.L. Moody Professor of Theology and Dean of the Study Abroad Program. Gregg celebrates 30 years of ministry with the Moody Bible Institute this year.